Yeti, we're rolling out. Looking for America's greatest diners, drive-ins, and dives.
Nia's in trouble. Nia trying to hang on. There's Raquel's no got her up.
No way.
Oh! And that took everything out of Raquel Rodriguez.
Sure.
All right. Haven't heard that song in a minute. That's all right.
Sheeta now perched on the middle rope, dropkick, but Sakura knew that was coming, and now the dropkick to the face. Sheeta was on her knees.
Well, Emmy has such an impressive a boatload of accolades. I mean, she's held 13 different championships in Japanese pro wrestling for 13 different promotions, I should say. So she's so accomplished, Excalibur, as you know.
She certainly is.
Let me fix how I'm saying that. My notes man didn't write it right. Has held 13 different titles for Japanese pro wrestling promotions. Damn it! I'm good now. Sorry, I'm venting.
Yeah, it's all okay. We've heard you do it before. Many times.
I mean, just quite recently, in fact.
Wait to get my hands on AM.
Stand in line, buddy.
But that's not the way it happened.
Maybe the Anzio. Maybe the Mikati.
Let me guess, you're the hot sauce.
I am the table.
Well, Wade, earlier tonight on social media, Tozawa said that he was ready to try out the Korean.
I'll say it right.
I beg your pardon?
Ready to try out the lessons that he's learned within the Alpha Academy, so he picked Bronson Reed.
Nice to see you put your dentures back in and you can speak properly again, Michael Cole.
Nice. Age joke.
great.
Do me a favor. Say Alpha Academy curriculum again.
Alpha,
you did it so well.
Academy
earlier.
Curriculum.
Ah, I've been practicing in the break.
Every single break. Nice.
When that's all done, I'm going to give you a little present. I already got it wrapped. Something you're really going to like. There you go right there. It's got your name on it, buddy old boy. Right there, Friedman.
Wow! They'll never let us show that again. Not in a million years.
It's because you call a man who's not your blood uncle. How did your mother and feel? How did your mother and father feel about that? The Jay Lethal I remember used to be in love with pro wrestling, the mistress that we all love, the woman that will never love us back. But that used to be you, Jay. Until you went along and started hanging out with that corny son of a bitch, Jarrett, and Sanjay, his little lap dog. I used to be someone I used to respect you, Jay. But now look what you've become. You are not a man anymore, Jay. You're not a pro wrestler anymore, Jay. You are Jeff Jarrett's little bitch. What happened to you? Better find your way before you come at me again. Find your way. Damn you, Jamar.
My father, it will be over soon. You talk too much.
Right now, Charlotte was able to free her arm and negate the pressure.
Charlotte now taking Io behind.
What a German suplex!
Eddie has arrived with a lot of fanfare in AEW, and he's quickly become a star.
An organic rise to the top for Kingston.
Ooh.
Yeah, one of the examples of the non-conforming characters that AEW have given a platform, and that investment has paid back in spades.
Ooh. It took 20 years to become an overnight sensation
because it's with Luchasaurus.
And we've got the leader of the Gang Gang Bang. We've got Jay White.
And Jay White and the Bang
the bang,
bang,
bang
Gang
bang,
is
bang,
on
bang.
Quite a tear.
Got it that time. And we've got Jay White, the leader of the Bang Bang Gang.
Nice.
On 4th and Maple. Proceed cautiously.
Freeze! Huh? Real Sounds Arena delivers all the sounds and excitement of the WWF.
I smell a collision.
This Tron Ready Arena recognizes your favorite WWF superstars as they step into the ring.
The most electrifying man in sports entertainment.
Hear your match unfold with Real Sounds.
He's leaving the ring.
And lights from the Titantron as Tron Ready action figures take you to the next level of play.
He kicked out.
These real scan figures look just like the superstars. WWF Real Sounds Arena brought to you by Jack's Pacific and licensed by the World Wrestling Federation.
Hey, and JR sound like Porky Pig.
How much helium did you have to inhale for that?
That was you, JR.
That was you.
No,
that was you.
At the end of the Diaz anchor. They speeded that up a little.
Oh, God.
He's leaving the ring.
If you ask me, Muhammad Ali in his prime was much better than anti-lock brakes.
Yeah, but what about Johnny Mathis versus Diet Pepsi?
Oh, I cannot listen to this again.
We're talking to two white kids.
Oh,
and
somebody.
My character is like.
Somebody's going to be at a Title Tuesday tomorrow night on the hard cam and is asking for sign ideas.
Oh, you guys got any sign ideas? And don't say some stupid shit. Matthew, don't do some stupid shit for Botchamania. Oh,
don't give
Dragon
us some
Quest 10.
Dragon Quest 9 greater than Dragon Quest 10.
Final Fantasy Dissidia is better than Super Smash Brothers Brawl.
Crystal Chronicles greater than Dragon Quest 8.
Fatal Frame is better than Silent Hill.
Parasite Eve greater than everything.
I haven't watched Botchamania, ever.
The same question has to be asked about Angelo Dawkins.
Well, listen, if you're the Street Profits and you want to make a name for yourself, right, you want to make a statement, what do? You attack the guy who returns to the WWE for the first time in over a decade in Carlito. You attack him, you put him out, you make a statement and tell him you can't just waltz in here.
To become the new flesh, you first have to kill the old flesh. But don't be afraid. Don't be afraid to let your body die. Just come to me. Come to Nikki. Botch.
Kyotaro! Yasuno Sando! The world no shotai wa jikan ja! Jikan wo tomeru sando!
Next up, it's an MMA match. It's a 3-round MMA match with AJ Styles and Frank Trigg. And that's not the real story of this. During this match, or quote unquote fight, for some cable systems, it goes blank. But it does come back. And when it does, it's a hardcore pornographic movie. My goodness, like what else could there be except a bad idea in this match? Fans get really upset that we have AJ Styles in an MMA match. They don't want to see an MMA match. They want to see wrestling. So they start a we want wrestling chant.
Like this shows you what kind of an athlete he is, and it's a victory. Because this is a situation where Frank Trigg challenged him. He challenged him to his world.
And then there's loud fire Russo chants.
Slapping him on the butt at the same time, trying as well.
Somewhere along the way, Styles takes a real potato to the eye. It starts swelling shut. He doesn't look very happy about it. And as they're trading punches, it ends with Frank Trigg selling a low blow, and they stop it and rule it a no contest. It's not your fault with the hardcore pornographic movie. I guess that was our way of saying they were going to do a fuck finish.
He can't believe it.
I think he's got a newfound respect for AJ.
I mean, the fact that AJ wouldn't back down is one thing.
Each member of the team is chosen for his or her own completely unique set of abilities. This is
Grayson Waller,
known as
Grayson Waller.
In his hands, anything is a deadly weapon. His father was a soldier who trained his son how to kill from the moment he was born.
Are you having a laugh?
What?
He does exactly what I do, but better.
Congratulations.
Bingo! Whatever it is, it's 20 times heavier than a boot.
Son of a bitch! What are you doing? Cracking the sign, I can't even go for a swim!
Nobody leaves until we work this out. Cage match.
Cage matches? Yeah, they work. How could they not work? If they didn't work, everybody would still be in the cage.
You can't do that. Gonna break his foot or something, man. That was the world's strongest neck, oh.
She's got the champion on the run.
Wait.
Frustrated, she's much more likely here to make a mistake. And
Belair now. This is what I really like, is when she does that shit with her hair.
Oh, yeah, I know. I've seen it 3 times this month.
We need to engage more with politics, man. Most Scottish people think that NATO is just a nickname you give to a guy who lost a foot to diabetes.
See, okay, hold on. You gonna respect this. Check it.
You are finally awake.
I didn't take some ragtag group, dress them up like it's Halloween, and convince them they're tough guys. You tried to be their leader. I am not their leader. I am their father.
No. It's not true. That's impossible!
Go fuck yourself.
Hey! You're that
idiot!
Yeah, right?
Call me Spider Richards!
Okay, Spider Richards! Do a flip! Yeah!
Not bad!
Do you, Jacqueline Bouvier, take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Oh, not my favorite song.
I specifically requested no romantic music. What?
Adam! Adam! Adam!
Real glass!
This is what AEW is. It's about pudding.
My name is Paul Heyman.
You know, boy. I don't think I've ever felt as close to you as I do right.
Slab bulkhead.
Fridge large meats.
Punt speed chunk.
Butch deadlift. Bold big flank.
Splint chest hair. Flint iron stag.
Bolt Vanderhuge.
Thick McRunfast. We put our faith in blast hard cheese.
Buff drink lots.
Let's get out there, kick some ass!
Trunk slam chest.
Fist rock bone.
Stump beef knob.
Smash lamp jaw.
Buck plank chest.
Stump chunkman.
Dirk hard peck.
Rip steak face.
Slate slab rock.
Crud bone meal.
Rip slag cheek.
Punch side iron.
Gristle mix thorn body.
Slake fist crunch.
Buff hard back.
Bob Johnson. Oh wait. Blast thick neck.
Crunch butt steak.
Slab squat thrust.
Lump beef broth.
Touch rust rod.
Reef blast body. Big McLarge huge. Smoke man muscle.
Eat punch beef.
Hack blow fist.
Well, anyway, got that out of my system.
Well, what is it? Do you have any idea? What the hell? Wait a minute. No way. Hold on.
Relax. Relax, people. Relax. I know Ric Flair is not
dead. But your father's dead.
Thanks for watching, Windjammers. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now. Buy a shirt.
Buckle up, Teddy.